up everyone? This is again at Grace and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So this video guys inspired by Nikki and Gabby and Roxy's vlog. No, so ginawa nila guys is nag-picture sila in different location and different ugly location. So guys, that is what I'm going to do for today's video. So since hindi naman tayo makakalabas ng bahay or kaya pumunta, kumanap ng ugly location kung saan-saan. So, naisipan ko na dito na lang sa loob or kaya sa labas ng konti ng bahay or kaya around ng bahay. Basta sa bahay lang tayo kasi hindi tayo pwedeng lumabas ng malayo. So, hi guys! So, ito yung aking first location for today's photoshoot. So, ito na part ng bahay ang ating gagawing background. So, may nahanap akong ditong magandang bagay na pwede nating maging materyales sa ating photoshoot. So, bago ito ikabit ang water hose na to, papakinabangan muna natin. So, let us see for the transformation. Next location, nandito ako sa cabinet. And yeah, for the next location, iba na rin ako ng outfit and yung top lang yung pinalitan ko and naglagay din ako ng clip na white dyan kahit hindi naman ako masyadong mahilig ng clip pero gagawin ko na para sa video na to. And guys, let's get inside para kung dun sa horror movie pa. What is up guys? So for the another location natin is nandito tayo sa labas ng nandun sa Lisa. So nandito tayo ngayon. Ito yung ating background and let's do this guys. So ayun guys, ang masasabi ko lang na alam naman natin lahat na no one can really walk alone. Yes, you can stand, but it is really hard to walk alone because sometimes in life we have these goals, we have to reach these goals, but we can't reach these goals alone, no? We can't reach these goals na tayo-tayo lang. We need companions, we need someone to help us in order to reach those goals. So, as I experienced, no, while taking these pictures, it's really hard because may mga gusto ka na ang goals pero hindi mo makuha-kuha kasi nga ikaw lang yung nagpi-picture, ikaw lang yung nag-adjust sa camera and it's really hard guys. So that it's, we need someone to help us in order to be successful, in order to reach our goals. So yun guys, goodbye and God bless, keep safe and be healthy always. Thank you!